here in Kodama Show Milan 2014, and here is with me Tim Litterschmidt from PayPal. Welcome, Tim.
Thank you for having me. It's fantastic to be here in Milan, be here at Kodama Show.
It's your second Kodama Show, but your first one in Milan.
It is actually my first Kodama Show already.
Your third one?
Yeah, I did Rome, then I did Madrid last week, and now I'm here in Milan. But it's, as you said, my first time in Milan. I really enjoy being in the city. It's actually a really great city in terms of the culture. I really enjoyed seeing the city yesterday, so we saw the Castello and so on. It's really nice to be here.
Talk about your stay here. You have been our keynote speaker. What did you talk?
So my keynote was about the way that people are going to change to basically pay for anything that they use on a daily basis. If we think about supermarkets, the experience is usually not very compelling, right? Because you need cash, you need plastic cards, and nobody really knows you, nobody can give you any recommendations, you need to queue up. It's a really bad experience. But if you think about online shopping, we get recommendations, I click on the button once and I get what I want. So we see that the future obviously helps to bring those two worlds together, and technology like the Internet of Things can actually help facilitating this process. So my speech is pretty much about how people's behavior changes and how new technology like NFC, like wearable devices, like the Internet of Things is actually helping doing exactly that.
What's, in your opinion, the killer feature of the future of the payment?
So for me, the killer feature of payments in the, let's say, the next 5 years or so would be that I don't need to take out my phone anymore in order to pay with, let's say, PayPal, right? Or if I want to have an email afterwards with my receipt, I shouldn't have to type in my email address anymore. So I think most of the payments should actually be frictionless and easy to do. Mm-hmm. And basically, they shouldn't require the user to enter data over and over again. So anything should be as automated and as nice, as smooth as possible. And that's something where we see that the trend is definitely moving towards. A great example would be Uber, where you go into an Uber taxi, and everybody enjoys taking an Uber, right? Because A, it feels good, and B, you don't have to talk about tip, you don't have to talk about the price, you just get out of the taxi and you have an email saying you just paid.
Yes,
that's definitely something that we want to have everywhere.
Very easy, yes. Okay, I thank you very much, Tim. Thank you to be here. Can we expect you in Rome?
Absolutely, so I'm definitely coming to the next conversations again.
Would you like to say hello to our convention people?
Thanks again for having me at the event. So thanks for supporting us at PayPal and Raintree, and don't miss our talk tomorrow from Alberto.
Thank you.
Cheers. Bye-bye.